Hi, my name is Insoo Suh. I am an endocrine surgeon at NYU Langone Health, and I also serve as the Associate Vice Chair of Surgical Innovations for the Department of Surgery. So endocrine surgery is a field that treats a variety of conditions of glands that produce hormones. So the specific ones that I treat are the thyroid, the parathyroid, and the adrenal glands. One of the advancements in thyroid surgery that has occurred in the past several years is the innovation to try to remove a visible scar in the neck after thyroid and parathyroid surgery. With traditional surgical approaches, despite the fact that they heal very well, incisions for thyroidectomy and parathyroidectomy are typically in the lower neck, which is a highly visible part of the human body. And increasing research is showing that does have a detrimental effect on many people. And so out of research from Asia in particular, newer surgical techniques that eliminate that scar have come to the forefront. One of the things that I like to do and that's highly rewarding for me is to take a condition like endocrine surgical conditions that tend to be very complicated and distill it down to a very clear set of facts and messages that I can help patients to understand. They feel comforted by that and they're able to properly develop a plan together with their physician. So whenever I have an interaction with a patient where I feel like the messages completely come across accurately and they're on the same page, I find that is the best.